year. What's popping, guys? Listen, today, Victoria Day, and in Toronto, everyone knows Victoria Day weekend, it gets crazy at Woodbine Beach. Last year, apparently someone got stabbed, or someone died last year, right?
Yeah,
it was crazy. Apparently they upped the police presence. I wasn't there last year, but this year, I'm trying to just go see what the hell is going on. I haven't been to Woodbine since I was a little kid, you know? So we're gonna go check out the vibes.
I'm kind of nervous heading into this because as rumored, there is a riot police that is expected to be there.
Riot police?
Yeah.
You know, like what, on horses?
We're talking horses, you know? We're talking the old school Ferraris up in this bitch.
Let's see what happens, man. Hopefully no one's shooting out horses and stuff. But, and hopefully nothing happens to us, but yeah. I do want to see some fuckery. That's the only reason I'm going. Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun. We just got here, guys. We just parked up and whatnot. Let me tell you, there are so many fucking cops. I think I saw a police bus on the way here. I've never seen a police bus in my life.
Yo, gang, I'm not even gonna lie. It's kind of fucking brisk.
I told you it was gonna be cold. I told you it was gonna be cold, right?
Yeah, it's brisk. I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, so what happened? Bro, they were literally restraining someone last year, right?
Were you there?
No. Like, a couple of my boys were there last year. I just seen a bunch of videos. Bro, they were literally in the middle of restraining someone. While they were restraining him, they took a Roman candle and started lighting him.
What?
Yeah.
In front of the cops?
In front of the cops. That's what do you expect them to do? What do you expect them to do?
Man, it feels like we're 5 stars on GTA right now. It's crazy, look. There's a group right here, there's a group walking down there. There's a group right here. There's a group down there. There's a group right there. So you guys ever seen a bus before?
That.
What the fuck? Can I ask them what the bus is used for?
What's with the bus? Like, what's that used for?
There's a lot of us, right? You know.
Oh, that's just transport for you guys?
Yeah.
Oh, that's lit. I've never seen one before.
It's not as comfortable as you like, but yeah. What else? I'm just gonna follow us around.
Cool. How are we doing? So what? So it's basically like a big field day for them, right?
Yeah, it's probably a field trip.
Field trip for them.
Woodbine Beach.
What did they say? What did they explain?
Huh? Transport all of them.
Yeah, that's what I was assuming. Like, imagine it's like a whole riot and he's like, alright, fuck, we gotta arrest like 100 people at once.
No, it's not. It's not transport for the people they arrest. Transport for the officers.
Oh.
That's how they got here.
Okay.
Yeah, did you not hear what he said?
Crap, I thought he was talking about the people he's gonna arrest, bro. Like, bro, basically, we literally bagged these guys coming in from like, we'll say like a good 10 meters away. They walk into a crowd of police officers. One of them walks like they have a fucking stick up their ass. They're walking like this. They walk up through a crowd and just blow smoke in the fucking fence face. What is that gonna do? As if they're not gonna have attention on them for the rest of the night now. Congrats, man.
My nephew is into film.
No way.
So I always laugh. When I saw you guys, I said that's good. That would totally be my nephew. Do you want some free Froster coupons?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you.
There you go. There you go. No.
Actually, we're asking a couple questions to the police officers. A lot of them said no. So would you be down to?
Okay. What are your questions?
Well, I just wanted to ask like about the increased police presence and stuff like that.
For this, because of safety.
Yeah.
To be honest, full stop. There's so many people down here.
Where?
It's here. Well, not yet for the fireworks.
Yeah.
So just as preventative and being proactive.
Okay.
Right. And so we're all just doing our jobs. And guess what? Meeting amazing people like yourselves.
Saw a bunch of TikToks online of some demons saying, oh, who's pulling up to Woodbine? They're about to light this shit up.
No idea.
No idea?
That. No. Okay. That doesn't mean other people, you know, that work in the intel side of things may know. I don't know personally. Okay. But what I do know, regardless, as a police officer, as a human being, you see those free ones? It's actually just trying to be safe.
Yeah.
And that's again.
I am a civilian at the end of the day.
Yeah, and guess
I'm
what? When I take off my uniform, I'm a human being. I'm a parent. I'm an aunt. I want to do my part.
Yeah,
of course.
Appreciate
of course.
You.
I appreciate you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for your time.
Listen, on the coupon it says, if your tip leads to an arrest, you're eligible for a cash reward. Guess what we're doing today? We are snitching today, guys. If we see, we're not snitching. Wow, I'm trying to help the community. On the back it says, if your tip leads to an arrest, you're eligible for
a that's Crime Stoppers, yeah.
So that's what I'm saying, I'm snitching if I see someone.
No. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, I see. I thought you said you were snitching. No, you're not.
No.
You're doing your part.
Yo, you guys need fireworks? You guys need fireworks?
No.
Yeah?
It's
got some.
Actually?
Yeah. Roman candles and shit.
How much?
$10 a pop.
$10?
Yeah, but it's like long range shit, man.
E-transfer?
You can e-transfer?
Yeah.
I
Alright, say nine. You actually want it?
Yeah.
Alright, slide.
We're gonna get far.
Yo, 10-4, we got him. He's wearing a gray.
Bye, have a great time.
Hey, what breed is your dog?
Dog?
Yeah.
Here. Honestly, guys, there's not too much going on right now, you know? I'm trying to get the best content I can, but not too much going on. Here's a fucking hot dog. It was like $8 per.
Bro, this is like Rogers Center fucking pricing.
Still gonna be a lit day regardless, so, man, if you guys are watching this right now, like, comment, subscribe, you dig.
Where are you guys from? Sri Lanka? India? Yeah.
How do you know?
Sri Lanka or India?
Sri Lanka.
India. Brown Monday, bro.
Brown Monday.
RIP Sidhu, alright?
Sidhu Mooswala, bro. RIP
Sidhu. Alright, man, listen. I'm not gonna lie. We're dipping from Woodbine. Not too much shit going on. Honestly, after last year, they had to up the police presence and whatnot, so today is lock off. Nothing's going on. It's 9:30, and the fireworks are supposed to start at 10 o'clock, but like not the civilian fireworks, the shit that the government's doing. We don't really care about that shit anyways, so yeah, man, that's the vlog for Woodbine. We're about to go over to the hosting thing that Migs is doing, so pick it up when we get there, right?
Yeah. All right, guys, with MT right now.
Listen, man, we dipped from fucking Woodbine. Apparently, after we left Woodbine, some shit popped off. We're about to see it on TikTok tomorrow, so we'll see what happens. But right now, picked up my boy Denny, you know what I'm saying? We're about to head over to Migs' thing. He just texted me a whole bunch. He said it's going to be litty, man. He said it's going to be super lit. I was low-key falling asleep, so I had to pick up a Red Bull real quick. Yeah, I'm going to pick it up once we get over there, right?
Amigos!
Ah!
Hey, buddy!
Fuck you!
Love you too, baby!
Who's that?
Tell me I cannot forget. The police was loud, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my eyes, they be on my dick, they all be merry rich.
I'm 25, living like a mob, not around with a shoulder. I'm selling drugs, they be cracking up, I keep looking over my shoulder. You quiet, you cool. I'm gonna see me, you baby, so bitch, I'm gonna kick to the gun.
She want that Gucci, Christian Louboutin. She wanna ride in the fun with the roof off. She want the whole world, but she don't wanna work hard. Shawty want a Birkin, she wanna go yard. She want some Gucci, Christian Louboutin. She wanna ride in the fun with the roof off. She want the whole world, but she don't wanna work.
White tan boots, just hit on late. We'll get them old. All in like a bitch, with all these bricks, bricks.
Can we show him?
Can we show him?
Can we show him?
Can we show him?
stay. I tried to pay, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna pull up. In the party, he just went big balls in the bus. She a bad, she know she a 10. She a bad,
guys, we finished the club right now.
Yeah.
Fucking, about to head back to the studio, Bearcat.
It was Migs, Migs.
Yo, update the vlog.
You gotta update the vlog, fam. What's going on?
Come on, man. You know, we just came out of the best party of the fucking city, fam.
Yes,
Migs, Migs is the man. I'm the best. I'm
fucking. The best rapper in the city.
You already know,
the
fam. Best Filipino artist in the city.
Yo,
stop playing with
people,
your boy, because you already don't know how we get.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
You know how we get now.
I don't know if that was English or not, but we just wrapped up the club type shit, and we are heading to the studio right now. Let's get it, gang. Talk to him, gang. Talk to him. Talk to him.
Come on, man. You know we just came out the party, man. Fucking
yes, sir.
When they said Migs, best Asian artist in the fucking city. Stop playing with me, bro. You don't know how we're coming.
Listen, this is the craziest fucking video shot.
Come on, man. We got the bitches shaking ass. We got the bottles down. We got the liquor. Talk to him, fam.
Yeah,
stop
this is crazy. Listen, tell him like, comment,
come
subscribe.
On, man.
They're
big
fucking
splits
around,
in rotation, man. Stop playing with your boy. Now we coming, y'all. We thumbing y'all. The money coming.
Yes,
come
sir.
On, man.
Listen, if you guys are watching this, like, comment, subscribe. Y'all fucking playing with me.
Like,
nonsense.
Comment and subscribe to my homie Dark MC.
Yo,
fam,
listen, latest fucking channel right now, gang.
Shawty want a Birkin, she want a Goyard, she want that Gucci, Christian Louboutin. She wanna ride in the fun with the roof off. She want the whole world, but she don't wanna work hard. Shawty want a Birkin, she want a Goyard, she want some Gucci, Christian Louboutin. She wanna ride in the front with the roof up. She want the whole rubber, but she don't wanna work.